way!
Hey, that shit was fucked up last night!
Yo! Why you gotta run up to me like that?
What's happening with it, pimp? You know who it is. It's your boy, LD. Hey, I know we ain't chopped it up in a minute, but I got a homie that needs some. And y'all just might make a perfect partnership. Let me read this thing. Looking for a professional operative to co-manage private intelligence business catering to celebrities and high net worth individuals. If that sounds like you, nigga, you need to get your name on the list.
Remember me? It's Hal from the car meet. How you doing?
Just so you know.
Listen, from one pro to another, I'm fixing you up with the drive of a lifetime. Next level shit for real. This shit gonna change.
I will not stand for this! You, get out! Take it easy, I'm doing it!
Those was...
Thank you.
Listen, this is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that, a savvy investor. I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit. Again, but head over to foreclosures.macebank.com and buy one out of foreclosure. I can open you the best nightclub in the whole state, any of them, seriously. And so you don't think I don't understand, where there's nightclubs, there's cash. And when there's cash, there's money that can be washed. Anyway, think about it. For the love of all that is fine in this world.
Yeah, right.
How you doing?
Slow down!
Get out there!
What the fuck?
Los Santos. Firewood, no limits.
Jesus, again?
Like, amazing! Amazing! I'm in Vinewood!
I seen you ain't been on that laptop in the clubhouse yet. The one on the anonymity network? You know, I mean, hey, whatever. We all grown folks. But you missing the trick is all. There's a whole world that opens up when the feds ain't peeping, you hear? On you. Peace out.
I know we've got that other thing. You're still working on that, right? Right, great.
Okay, well, I've got something else. Something so big and so secret. We've got to hide it under 1,000 tons of reinforced concrete. Buy an ex-government facility on Maze Bank, and I'll meet you over there. This'll make any bank job we can pull look like small fry.